Hey yo, what's up? It's Zach, y'all. Listen, I got a fucking special announcement right now. My boy Mike and his girl are over in England right now, right? So they left the house, they left the cats, they left it all in my hands. And he said, Zach, rule number one, do not throw a party while I'm gone. So what's this motherfucker do? I throws a motherfucking party while Mike's gone. You know what I'm saying? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get the spray paint cans, we're gonna get the gasoline, we're gonna get the fucking pussy, we're gonna get the fucking booze, we're gonna get the fucking Mary Jane, we're gonna smoke blunts all night, and we're gonna have a good time, we're gonna be fucking each other, we're gonna be coming over the fucking floors, we're gonna be throwing up all over the place, and most of all, we're gonna fuck up this shit. Mike, don't ever fucking put your trust in me again, because if you do, this is what you're gonna get. If you want any details about this party, guys, let me know, DM me, I'll send you the address, I'll send you the deets, I'll send you what kind of spray paint cans to bring. Alright, fuck y'all, peace. Hey, what's up, y'all? I'm actually in my boy's crib right now. Listen, I wanted to tell y'all, I'm just kidding around, y'all. I ain't really having no party or nothing like that, for real. I'm just over here with my boy. He asked me to do this favor for him, and what I did is I came up in here, and I did this favor for him. He asked me to feed his cats, you know what I'm saying? And I ain't gonna go up behind my friend's back like that and, like, trash his place like y'all fucking petty ass come up in here on my Snapchat leaving these comments and saying, you gonna do that? Hell no, I ain't gonna do that to my friend, for real. I'm gonna come up in here, I'm gonna make sure there's nothing wrong. I'm gonna make sure there's no burglars. I'm gonna make sure nobody came up in here and fucking pulled the pants down and took a dump or some shit. I wanna make sure the toilets are flush. And most of all, I wanna make sure that this promise that I made my friend and his girl is fulfilled. Because they're my boy, and they're my girl, and I love them. Peace. Cause like, it's not like that, you know what I'm saying? I come up in here, it's, what is it, like 10:30 at night? I made an oath. You know what I'm saying? I made that oath. I'm gonna come up in here, I'm gonna relax, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna pull out the Roku. They gave me permission to use the motherfucking Roku TV, motherfucker. And I'll be damned if I let any of y'all motherfuckers bring me down. I'm gonna have a good time. I'm not gonna worry about y'all. You understand? I'm gonna kick back. I'm gonna watch some motherfucking Amazon Prime on the Roku TV. And you know what else I'm gonna do? I'll show you what else I'm gonna do. Check it. Y'all motherfuckers think I'm tripping, huh? You know, Zach ain't gonna do a party. Hell no, Zach ain't gonna do my motherfucking party. Hell no. I'm even have a shitload of people over there. I said, hell no. I'll tell you what I'm gonna have, motherfucker. I'm gonna have a tag along for one, motherfucker. A solo fucking jam, motherfucker. I tell you, get the cats up in my bed, I'm gonna give me a motherfucking pussy. I'm gonna let this cat lick some peanut butter off my asshole. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Fuck yeah. I mean, like, quite frankly, though, I'm happy just by myself. I don't need any of y'all motherfuckers around me to have a good time. You know what I'm saying? Because, look, they left this shit up to me. What's that say? Zach. Zach. What's my name? Zach. Yo, check it out. They left some motherfucking Sprite cans up in here. We got some San Pellegrino mug root beer. Hell yeah. Better than Boy Lean, motherfucker. Roasted chicken base. Let me tell you what else we got. We got Rufus Tea. Whiskey maple barbecue salsa. And then just in case I want to get a little freaky later, we got a little bit of Kroger brand original whipped cream to spray up all over my body and such. So any of y'all motherfuckers that think, hey, Zach is just a desperate old loser, man. I tell you what, I ain't alone. I have more company here than any of y'all motherfuckers have in your whole motherfucking class.